very important. कोई बेबी हरु भर्खर जन्मिने बेलामा उनीहरुको स्किन कस्तो हुन्छ? They have got very smooth, soft, एकदम good skin, होइन अनि हामीले भन्छौँ कस्तो बेबीको सफ्ट स्किन भनेर. Why? Because हाम्रो स्किनको एउटा टर्न ओभर साइकल हुन्छ, होइन? त्यो साइकल चाहिँ एभ्री 14 days हुन्छ. टर्न ओभर साइकल भनेको चाहिँ हाम्रो तल स्किनमा अलाइभ सेल्स हुन्छ, त्यो अलाइभ सेल बिस्तारै बिस्तारै माथि आउँदाखेरि डेड स्किन बनेर आउँछ, होइन? सो त्यो जुन साइकल हुन्छ अलाइभ सेल डेड स्किन बन्नेको साइकल, द्याट इज भेरी सर्ट, द्याट इज 14 days. सो यङ्गर पिपलहरूको एकदम सर्ट साइकल भएकोले एकदम स्किन बेटर हुन्छ. एज वी ग्रो ओल्डर, टिन्समा 20 डेजको साइकल हुन्छ, सो 20s भएपछि 28 डेजको साइकल हुन्छ, र 30s भएपछि 40 डेजको साइकल हुन्छ. सो यो स्किनको टर्न ओभर साइकल जति नै स्लो भयो हाम्रो स्किन त्यति नै डल देखिन्छ, त्यति नै अनएट्र्याक्टिभ देखिन्छ, त्यति नै रफ देखिन्छ. सो तपाईँको एज ग्रुप कति छ यहाँ? हाउ ओल्ड आर यु गाइज?
Who's
the youngest over here? 16. 16 and who's the oldest man? How old are you? 30. Okay. So you can see the difference, right? So two person 16 ma cha unharko skin ko turnover cycle 20 days ma ho, they'll have better skin. So jo patient jo manche ko 30 years bhayo unharko skin cycle is slower, so they'll have a little bit of dark skin, right? So it's very simple. Do you know your skin type? Skin type has a, how many of you know your skin type? Okay, I think 30%, less than 30%. So, do you know what types of skins are there? Kati dheri different types of? Okay, can somebody tell me? Yeah, it's very difficult to see them. Okay, so I'll tell you, there are 5 different types of skin. Number 1 is oily skin. So, oily skin, how do you define oily skin? Oily skin, what do you call it? T-zone. T-zone, what do you call it? Forehead, nose and chin, भनेको यति भनेको हाम्रो टी जोन भयो. सो टी जोन पनि ऑयली हुने र चिक्स पनि ऑयली हुन्छ, कसैको ऑयल डार्कनेस हुन्छ भने स्किन टाइप्स ऑयली स्किन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव ऑयली स्किन टाइप्स? आई हैव ऑयली स्किन टाइप. ओके, मेनी. सो कम्बिनेसन भनेको चाहिँ कस्तो हुन्छ भने, कम्बिनेसन भनेको टी जोनमा ऑयली तर रेस्ट अफ यर फेस चिक्स चाहिँ इज अ ड्राई और नर्मल. Those type of skin type, right? Combination skin type. How many of you have combination skin type? Many. Many. Hi, surprise. Okay. So, orko skin type bhaneko chai hamro drier skin type. So, drier skin type ko tha? How do you define drier skin type? It is always dry. It is dehydrated. Ani bihan uthe ra face wash garda ke huncha? There are lots of flakes. Hai? And this pachi book gaye pachi ke huncha? Face wash gare pachi, when you try to open your mouth, it is a little bit difficult. And sometimes we have dandruff, so it's like a flaky pani huncha, phusro pani huncha, haina? Those type of skin type is called drier skin type. And arko skin type bhaneko chai normal skin type. So normal bhaneko chai they don't have oily, T-zone pani oily hudaina, cheeks pani oily hudaina, they don't have drier skin type pani. Those are the best type of skin type. So how many of you have normal skin type? Very few. You are the lucky ones, actually. It's very easy to maintain normal skin type. I have a very oily skin type. So oily skin type ma ke huncha, pores haru pani thutulo huncha, and tespachi you have to blot your skin, gari gari tel niskera huncha, blot garnu parcha. Do you face the similar problem? Huncha testo? Okay, so how do you know your skin type? If kasalai thaha chaina what is your skin type bhane, how do you know your skin type? It's very easy. So what you do is euta milder face wash, your face wash gane. Okay, not acne prone skin like banako, not whitening ke pani nabhako, ekdam mild normal skin type bhako face wash le face wash garne, and then you wait for half an hour, hai? So ke pani apply nagari, no moisturizer, no toner, no sunblock, ke pani apply nagari gana, just wait for 30 minutes and look into the mirror, and then you evaluate your skin, hai? So evaluate gardai ke huncha bhane, when you look into the mirror अनि यसरी टी जोनमा अलिकति ऑयल ड्रपलेट्स देख्यो, अरू ठाउँमा चाहिँ ड्राई अथवा नर्मल छ भने, वाट काइन्ड अफ स्किन टाइप डु यु हेभ? भेरी गुड. सो इफ यु लुक इन टु द मिरर, अनि त्यसपछि गालाहरूमा पनि ऑयल ड्रपलेट्स छ, टी जोनमा पनि ऑयल ड्रपलेट्स छ भने, ऑयली स्किन. भेरी गुड. अनि त्यसपछि के पनि छैन, इट इज पर्फेक्टली फाइन, न ड्राई फ्लेक्स छ, न ऑयल ड्रपलेट्स छ, इट्स पर्फेक्टली एकदम हेल्दी देखिन्छ भने, वाट काइन्ड अफ स्किन टाइप डु यु हेभ? नर्मल. अनि त्यसपछि ड्राई स्किनमा कस्तो हुन्छ, युसी अलिकति सुक्खा, अलिकति क्र्याक्स, अथवा इफ यु ट्राई टु मेक सम एक्सप्रेसन्स, ह्यास्यो, अलिकति मुख फुलायो भने, यु kind of skin types are drier skin types. Right? So, sabale tha huncha aba how to judge your skin type? Yes, okay. Aba arko type skin type huncha, that is sensitive skin type. How many people do have skin sensitive skin type? Very few. Okay. Just two or three people. Okay. So sensitive skin type bhaneko chai kasto skin type ho bhane, it could be normal, it could be dry, it could be combination, or it could be oily. Tara kasto huncha bhane sensitive skin haru chai whenever you touch your face or whenever you wash your face, tyasma chai redness bhaihalcha ani itching bhaihalcha. If testo huncha bhane your skin type is sensitive skin type. Okay. So usually patient abhi ma kai aunda hari sabai janale bhancha 90% of my patients, what they tell me is, doctor, I have a very very skin sensitive skin type, and I ask them define what is sensitive. So they say malai jun pani kura haru phapdaina whenever I try to change my face wash malai phapdaina phapni na phapni is not sensitive skin type. So everything you use, if you go out in the sun, redness bhayali, irritation bhayali, allergy bhayali, those skin types are sensitive skin. Okay, how to take care of dry skin? I think it is very beneficial. So dry skin, how do we define? Tightness, scaly patches, and flakes. So how do you manage? So we should always avoid harsh face wash. Harsh face wash means what? Salicylic acid, lactic acid. Kunai face wash ma AHA, BHA, whitening properties ha, athaba huncha ni glow dincha bhane face wash you should always avoid. So jaile pani ekdam mild for babies, for sensitive skin type, for normal skin type bhaneko mate use garne haina, and then avoid long and hot showers. So winter ma ke huncha, whenever we go for a shower tato pani khule pachi dhana ma pasirana ananda lagcha na haina. Even myself, I do spend a lot of time tato pani chha bhane ananda lagcha, but that's totally wrong. So you should take very short showers, ekdam chhichhiro nuhunu parcha, avoid ekdamai tato pani hot showers. So lukewarm water ma tato pani ma nuhunu, right? Just to avoid drying. And then what do we say is, hamile face wash garisake pachi athawa shower lisake pachi, we should always put one moisturizer in our bathroom. It's not that hamro ke bani huncha. So we go to washroom, hamile normal face wash garchhau, and then we come out, and this was room ma aera we apply a body lotion, we apply moisturizer. That is totally wrong. So what do we say is, hamile moisturizer jahile pani bathroom mai lagera rakhne, and then immediately after shower pat dry garne bhanne. And then within 3 minutes you should apply your moisturizer and then your body lotion. Okay, costly got no sir. So within 3 minutes. So हाम्रो बानी चाहिँ के हुन्छ भने we go to the bathroom, we take shower, and then by the skin we moisturize very late. So within 3 minutes we should moisturize our skin and